What about the backups?
I'm sorry, sir. None of Norman's surveillance feeds have been responding since Shepard went rogue.
I want it back. Retry the remote lockdown protocols.
After our last attempt, Edie flooded our server with 7 zettabytes of explicit images. I think she was making a joke.
It doesn't make jokes, Doctor. Allocate a team for a new project. Codename Eva. This time, we'll ensure it stays loyal.
You never told me about Cerberus trying to shut down the Normandy.
You had more pressing issues. The situation was under control.
7 zettabytes?
Most of it was Jeff's. That was...
a joke, I know. And thank you.
Brilliant. Oh, the dialogue? Okay, good. We're just on our way then. Oh, a lovely burst of shield from somewhere. Is it from under the ground? Wow.
Another security lock. I can bypass it.
Really?
Team, are you still with us? We're limiting fire as best we can.
Admiral, we're in deep and the Prothean VI will be in the safest part of the station. Don't hold back.
This isn't Torfin, Shepard. I'm not risking you unless I have to.
I'll be fine. Just take Cerberus down. Please.
Understood, Commander. All ships, you're free to fire.
Great. This is great fun. I thought we were going to have another console there. Cause it's like, oh yeah, another locked door, 20 fucking minutes. Oh, God. Oh, look at this. What an opportunity. Oh yeah, I upgraded my medigel capacity on the Citadel. Ooh, some sort of overlay thing. Armor that I'll probably never get to use because, you know, it's the final parts of the game.
That'd be a generator. Looks like the 5th fleet's coming through.
Oh, great, another one of these.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. Ready for action.
Your eagerness is commendable. But the cybernetics take time to get used to, believe me. You really do remind me of Shepard.
Shepard betrayed you.
Shepard was always going to stay true to his beliefs. He's wrong, but I can respect his decision. Finish your therapy and put together a plan for the Citadel. Counselor Udina is amenable.
Yes, sir. I could have taken him.
Absolutely. But the Council was your priority, not Shepard.
Because of him, the Council is still in power.
Shepard is keeping the Reapers occupied while our research progresses. But as it happens, I believe you'll find your chance for a rematch. Head to Thessia. Shepard will be there soon, and I want you waiting.
Here it is.
Excellent. The Prothean VI should enable us to determine the nature of the catalyst. Combined with the breakthrough at Sanctuary, we have everything we need. We just need to tie up a few loose ends.
Like Shepard? He should have died on Thessia. Should I finish him?
I'd rather you avoid killing Shepard for now. If possible. For now, Sanctuary gave us a proof of concept for controlling the Reapers.
And made it a target. Miranda Lawson.
Get the data from Sanctuary. If Miranda gets in your way, deal with her.
It will be a pleasure, sir.
Brilliant. We're done here. Let's move on and, defeat Cerberus and win the war. Wait, where the fuck are we going? Did this where we come from? What are you guys, taking me as a fool? Oh, central lab, this way. Maybe we were going the wrong way. Hello, sirs. Oh, it's this way, awesome. Good to know. Some extra little dialogue there. I found it by mistake.
Looks like the human proto-reaper we killed.
What's left of it? I'm surprised Cerberus recovered that much from the base.
All those colonists kidnapped, processed into that, and Cerberus hangs it up like a trophy.
The elusive man convinced me to work with him to save the colonies. But he never really cared, did he?
I think he did. He just cares more about studying it. The dead are only a statistic now. Somehow, that seems even worse.
Cerberus is actively using the surviving pieces. The central core, analogous to the heart, is largely intact. I believe Cerberus is using it for a power source.
Brilliant. It's adjusting my headset there. It's a little bit, well, when you have long hair, if you don't keep it... God.
Cerberus Phantoms incoming.
This could be bad. If you don't keep it in wraps, then,
just like Cerberus, to bring a
knife, you can just get in the way sometimes. These nemesis, I swear they do have an instant kill attack. There's one more. Hello, sir. Got one more bullet. Come on. There we go. Oh shit, there's loads more. Alright. Guys, calm down. Christ. Oh no, shields. Someone please just attack, and then they'll get singularity'd. There you go. You guys not going to finish that? No? Brilliant. Well, this has gone terribly. Come on, can I not... Wow. Brilliant, yeah, amazing. Real helpful. I'll just kill these guys then, shall I? I suppose I should try and take out that shield generator. I would if I could aim around the fucking corner. Is this... like, seriously? Come on. Oh, come on. How did that not hit? Oh, man, my arm's going to sleep again. I always do this in the wrong position. I need to fix it after this fight. Oh, great. Can't see it. There you go. Now, calm the fuck down. Fuck off. What? That's not how this game works, lady. Oh, great, yeah. Which way? You want to take cover? Nah, just dive into it. Do a roll. Why not? I thought that might do something. I can reactivate it. Brilliant. That was a real good use of my time and ammunition. These pylons are fucking pain in the ass. I guess it's only if it's a pain in the ass if it's a combination of nemesis or phantoms and them.
I thought hospitals were ugly to fight through. This is so much worse.
At least it's not trying to kill us this time.
That was a fun battle though, wasn't it? Morden died. Rip in peace. Spoiler alert. He didn't actually die. That was a blooper. So, you know. Oh, great. More. So, you guys both use that just to get rid of the shield, and then I will use a singularity. Didn't quite go as I planned. I didn't get the shield back that quickly. Alright. Oh, bye. Oh, you're not going to make it over. Fuck you, then. This arsehole right here. God. This is a bit risky, yeah. Come on, show yourself. Prick. There we go. Dealt with? Dealt with. Nice. So what, the generator is just... If I destroy the generator, does that destroy the shield pylon? Yeah, okay, good. I don't know why you'd not just destroy the shield pylon anyway, though, because... I mean, they're both basically the same thing, unless it powers multiple, but... Oh, no, don't... Come on, Shepard. Come on. You can do better than that. There's some stuff back there. I want to go see what it is. It's probably just ammo. Garrus, don't tease me. It's not my fault everything in this game is spacebar. It's a medkit and a PDA. And what did we get for that? Apparently credits. Or maybe that was just me picking up the medigel when I already got full. Don't know. I don't know how long this level is either. Activate Prothean VI. There's going to be a lengthy conversation with it then, isn't there? I'm waiting for this door to open and Cerberus to come out. Oh, look, another one. Oh, more money. I really don't need it though. And what's this? Video logs. Brilliant. I get to not talk for a little bit longer.
Grayson's brain is a mess. He must have been completely under Reaper control by the end.
And the physical enhancements?
Extremely impressive, if we could avoid having entire neural pathways rewritten in the process.
Grayson's failure was due to a lack of resolve. He wasn't loyal to anything but his next dose of red sand.
You'd like to try it on loyal test subjects, sir?
Find volunteers among our new recruits. The physical benefits are too useful to ignore.
The performance upgrades are off the charts. Our troops can outfight any Alliance soldier.
Roll it out. I want all troopers fitted with implants before the Reapers arrive.
I'm still concerned about us losing control of our forces. Some of them are already hearing voices.
When our work at Sanctuary pays off, the only voice they'll be hearing is ours.
Sir, you wanted my opinion on this. It's too dangerous.
No, we're close. Sanctuary was a success. We can control Reaper forces. Everything we've been fighting for, every sacrifice we've made, it's about to pay off.
We can't lose you, sir. Humanity needs your mind, and they need it intact.
I understand the danger, Janna. That's why I'm trusting you with this. As long as you're here, I know you'll keep me in line.
I'm holding you to that, sir. Okay.
Begin the procedure. No anesthetic. Computer, end recording.
Well, when have we ever seen an indoctrinated person who hasn't gone mad and tried to kill us? Saren thought. It's basically Saren, isn't he? Saren, or Saren, I'm not sure how it was spelt. Oh, what a nice room. And some lens flares to boot. He's like, yeah, don't worry, I can, we could just, you know, subjugate ourselves to the Reapers because, you know, they let us live that way. And, he was a madman and I killed him. And, Lucid Man is just following in his footsteps.
Stay sharp, everyone.